System A na T.
Ikora, if you tell me this is a practical joke, well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Cade, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
Zavala, this is my serious face. Can't you tell?
Ikora, what have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Maybe it's... What do the set feeds tell us?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
Battle stations! Everyone with me, now!
Tower approach. This is City Hawk 723. Anyone home? No response on any channels, even the emergency frequencies. What is going on back there? Remember when I told you that you fly too fast? Forget I said that. Fly fast.
We need to find Zavala, Ikora, and Cade. Doesn't make sense. The Cabal conquer systems by blowing up planets. Whatever they want, it must be here, in the last city.
Zavala,
Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Cade.
Hey, you two. Give me a sec. Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
Over here, Titan. My armory is open to you. Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of these people. If the Cabal want war, give them war.
Must be their command ship.
Keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Akora, what do you got?
They're elite, ruthless, and rumor is they have never known defeat.
Until today. Today they face Guardians.
But Zavala, they're attacking the Traveler.
The Traveler waits. We protect our people at any cost.
Thank you.
Red Legion are well trained, but we are better. We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away.
Made it. I'm going to look for him.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
Someone told me you need a ride.
I'm good. That happened. And if you want to watch, see Zavala, this game, you can go to my Twitch channel.
Never shut up about? Get them on
that command ship. But if you want to see with this game.
Hold on back there!
Yeah. You can go online. Twitch.tv/Seth_Amaterasu. And you can view past broadcast.
Come on, big guy. Do something.
The shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
Thank you.
Generator should be straight ahead. Destroy the turbines. The shields should fizzle. Yes, just like that.
Deserve the power you were given. am Gaul. A mere light is mine.
That should have been a dramatic kick, like Super Saiyan kick into the stomach all the way off the bridge. That would have been better. Bow, bow, bow. Welcome to Destiny.
Ikora, if you tell me this is a practical joke, well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Cade, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
Zavala, this is my serious face. Can't you tell?
Ikora, what have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Maybe it's... What are the set feeds telling us?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
Battle stations! Everyone with me, now!
Repeat, tower approach. This is City Hawk 723. Anyone home? No response on any channels, even the emergency frequencies. What is going on back there? Remember when I told you that you fly too fast? Forget I said that. Fly fast. Get moving. We need to find Zavala, Ikora, and Cade. The Cabal conquer systems by blowing up planets. Whatever they want, it must be here, in the last city.
This is Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Cade.
Hey, you two. Give me a sec. Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
Over here, Warlock. My armory is open to you. Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of these people. If the Cabal want war, give them war.
Their command ship.
Nothing to it but to do. At least that's what Source is.
assaulting the city. Look at the Traveler.
Okay, my ghost keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Akora, what do you got?
They're elite, ruthless, and rumor is they have never known defeat.
Until today. Today they face Guardians.
The Traveler? What is that thing they're attaching to it?
But Zavala, they're attacking the Traveler.
The Traveler waits. We protect our people at any cost.
Trained, but we are better. We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away.
more from us, and you will find no mercy in me.
She'll find the speaker. We need to move on that command ship. Now head to the North Tower. I'm sending Amanda Holiday to pick you up.
Testing, can you hear me decently though?
Zavala, picked up that guardian you never showed up about?
Get them on that command ship, now!
Hold on back there!
Ah, I gotcha. I don't know. A lot's happened.
Do something.
Like, I got a new apartment and stuff, so.
What?
Well, I'm living in an apartment now, on my own.
Alright, Guardian. Time to kick him where it hurts.
Kick him where it hurts? Do they even have things?
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Hologram could help. Let me take a look.
Come on. How does a hologram help you, Ghost? Can you tell me? Nope.
Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
Been up to recently? Anything fun?
What's your status?
Or just surviving?
Low on ammo. All flaming pits. Kept burning out. Anyone heard from Akora?
Not since you went for the speaker. Form up! For me!
Yes. The disadvantages of being on drugs and the advantages. They're actually pretty nice. Meaning Hunter, Titan, Warlock. On what time? Sure.
The shield generator should be straight ahead.
Destroy
the turbines. The shield should fizzle. Yes, just like that. rising. It's working.
Rather bleak, you know? Although...
Guardian, something's wrong.
Yeah, I agree with you. It seems like it actually has more content than Destiny 1 did. Story-wise. Even though story-wise for Destiny 1 you had to collect like grimoire cards and try and figure out.
Undisciplined, cowering behind walls. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death.
Fear of death?
Allow me to reacquaint you. Your kind never deserved the power you were given. I am Gaul. And your light.
Hug his foot. Hug his foot. Hug the foot.
It's mine.
He won't kill you then. Meh. Still needs a dramatic kick. No matter how many times I watch this, it still needs that dramatic kick. Yeah, I remember. Against that thing and then just drop.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Muted Party, Population 3.
Well, hello. And Etro.
Hey.
Sup.
So, I hopped off because the migraine was getting worse. Woke up, I still have the migraine.
Mm-hmm. Things like that happen.
I hate it when it happens.
Alright, cutting stream for now. Take it easy, mister.
Oh, Adriel's going to...